I can't pay my rent right now because of racist who work at Citibank. Guess who's suing Citibank?
Why do you think that they treat each other this way?
100% because of, you know, what I look like. I'm black, you know, I definitely have like more of an alternative appearance, piercings, everything. I guess they felt like that gave them the right to discriminate against me.
This is me coming to you guys, and you know Citibank is a fucking bitch. They will not let me cash my lawsuit check or whatever amount it is because they want me to open an account with them. Why? Why open an account? Give me my money that is owed to me.
Home of Power 106. We just came to deliver the message that we need them to stop advertising these predator banks.
Wait a motherfucking plug and I'm about to disconnect his ass.
Turn off that motherfucking radio.
Turn off that bullshit. Turn off that motherfucking radio. Turn off that bullshit. Turn off that motherfucking radio. Turn off that bullshit.
Play the music, motherfucker. Put the music on.
Damn. Turn off that bullshit. Turn off that motherfucking radio!
At the intersection of La Cienega and Jefferson, and it's interesting because the most passionate support that is in opposition to these banks is coming from white people.